Lara uses the mysterious power that this triangular artifact has in order to go back in time and stop the killing of her boyfriend, Alex. So we see her emerge from a fourth dimension into this slowed down past, where we see the knife slowly on its way towards Alex, having been thrown by Powell, the villain. She then approaches the knife. She's the only one who's existing faster than real time. She then physically goes up to the knife and turns the thing back on a trajectory towards Powell, the villain of the piece who'd thrown the knife. The time-slowing device then snaps back into real time, and the knife hits Powell, disabling him so they can leave the tomb. We did it by physically having a knife on set attached to a green-screened, green-painted rod that was then digitally removed. That allowed Angelina to have something physically to wrestle with. A CG knife was then used to actually plunge into Powell.
No.